The Mecklenburg County DA's office is getting involved in the fight against child abuse as Kyla's Law makes its way through the U.S. Senate. That story and all the day's headlines on Rising from 5 to 9 a.m.